I don't believe it. I didn't even get one lousy Valentine.
Betty, I know someone who's got one for you.
Really? Who? Is it Dylan?
Yoo-hoo! I've got two huge bags of Valentines, and you've got none. Aww.
I don't believe in Valentine's Day.
That's because you don't have any.
Excuse me, I have to go ignore you somewhere else.
She's probably gone to find someone to send her a card.
I feel so calm. I just gotta hide from Rouge throughout Valentine's Day.
Dylan!
Oh no, not you. What do you want, Penelope?
You know it's Valentine's Day.
Just leave me alone, Penelope. I don't want to be bothered by you. Ugh, why me? I think I would be better off with someone else like Betty. This is gonna be a long day.
Dylan, maybe you didn't know this, but I like science too. It's one of my best subjects.
Oh yeah, you have a favorite star.
Oh, Jennifer Lopez! Oh, I love her! What about you?
I like the stars of the Lobster Nebula.
Those stars, too!
Good grief. I had to get away from her. Why can't she just leave me alone?
Dylan? What a surprise meeting you here! I have so much pizza, I don't think I can eat it all. Would you like a slice?
Listen, Penelope, I don't have time for this. I'm only here for Betty, all right?
Oh, one slice. You'll hurt Reginald's feelings. Besides, who knows where that Betty might be?
Somebody help me.
Oh no, I'm too late.
Betty, you're here. Thank goodness.
Would you believe me if I said I got stuck in a wormhole?
I would. That's where you belong. Reginald, get another pizza.
Thanks, Penelope. I appreciate the pizza slice, but I promised Betty to spend some time with her during Valentine's Day. You just need to understand that I'm not into you.
Listen, buddy! You've got exactly 5 seconds to stop talking to that geek and get back to seeing me. 5, 4, 3, 2,
you want to take a walk?
1!
What about the pizza?
She's wearing it.
Uh-oh, it's Rouge. Hey, Betty, I'll talk to you later. Happy Valentine's Day! Gotta go!
Girlfriend, I'm flying high.
I can't believe it. Dylan!
I had to. I already made plans with my best friend.
I almost forgot. Happy Valentine's Day, Betty.
Thanks, Noah.